in Pakistan, Pakistan can give us official support into which religion? But Indian government was not supporting to any particular religion. Because of that, we can say that India is a democratic secular state. Why India is called a democratic secular state? Because Indian government is elected by the people. That is why we can say that India is a democratic state. And why India is called a secular state? Because Indian government is not supporting to any particular religion. That's why we can say that India is a secular state. So India is a democratic secular state, which means, underline that sentence, democratic secular state means where all the citizens of India, where all the citizens, they enjoy full rights and have equal rights to get the protection of the state. Such type of country is known as democratic and secular state. Irrespective of the religion means, matam to sambandham lekunda. Right? Whatever religion they are following, all the people of India, they are following same rights in India. Right? That is why India is called a democratic and secular state. But what about the situation in Pakistan? Is it a secular state?
No.
It's not a secular state. Because Asia is supporting one particular religion. So if Pakistan government is officially supporting to Muslim religion, that's why it is not a secular state. So Indian government is, India is officially, Indian government is a democratic and secular state. The reason is Indian government not supporting to any particular religion. And the people and the leaders and the representatives of India are elected by the people of country. Right? That is why we can say that India is a democratic and secular state. And let us go to the next topic, assassination of Mahatma Gandhi. Unfortunately, after independence, the father of the nation, he was assassinated by one of